Saras cranes are the tallest flying birds in the world, with adults standing up to 5.9 feet tall. They are found in wetlands, marshes and paddy fields across the northern India, Southeast Asia and Australia. IUCN has classified it as a vulnerable bird. Some Saras crane populations are resident while others are migratory depending on the region. They have a grey body with a red head and upper neck and a white crown. The red coloration is due to the lack of feathers exposing the skin. The long pointed beak helps in foraging and it acts as a strainer. Saras cranes are monogamous and often form lifelong pair bonds. They perform elaborate courtship dances that include leaping, bowing, and unison calling. Saras cranes are social birds that live in flocks during non-breeding seasons. These cranes are omnivorous, feeding on a variety of plant material, insects, small vertebrates and invertebrates. They are known for their loud, trumpeting calls which can be heard over long distances. In India, Saras cranes hold cultural importance and are often associated with marital fidelity and virtue due to their lifelong monogamous pairing. Thank you very much for watching and wish you a good day.